an old farmhouse veranda, there sat Silas and Miranda, thinking of the days gone by. Said he, dearie, don't be weary, you were always bright and cheery, but a tear, dear, dimmed your eye. Said she, they're tears of gladness, Silas, they're not tears of sadness, it was 50 years today since we were wed. Then the old man's dim eyes brightened, and his stern old heart it lightened, as he turned to her and said, put on your old gray bonnet with the blue ribbons on it while I hitch old Dobbin to the shed. Through the fields of clover we will ride to Dover on our golden wedding day. Well, it was in that same blue bonnet, the same blue ribbons on it, in the old shay by his side, that he drove her up to Dover through the same old field of clover to become his blushing bride. The birds were sweetly singing and the same old bell were ringing as they passed the quaint old church where they were wed. And at night while stars were gleaming, the old couple lay a-dreaming, dreaming of the words he said. Put on your old gray bonnet with the blue ribbons on it while I hitch old Dobbin to the shay. Through the fields of clover we will ride to Dover on our golden wedding day. Put on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. Lift up your voice to God. Praise with the spirit and with understanding. Oh, magnify the Lord. All you who mourn in Zion, I have authority to appoint unto you in Zion oil of joy that will set you free. Put on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. Lift up your voice to God. Praise with the spirit and with understanding. Oh, magnify the Lord. Lift up the hands that hang down. Lift up the voice now still. Give unto God continuous praise, sing forth from Zion's hill. Put on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, lift up your voice to God. Praise with the spirit and with understanding, oh, magnify the Lord. Sing to Yahweh, hallelujah. Worship and praise your God. Love and adore him, bow down before him. Oh, magnify the Lord. Put on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. Lift up your voice to God. Praise with the spirit and with understanding. Oh, magnify the Lord. Put on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. Lift up your voice to God. Praise with the spirit and with understanding. Oh, magnify the Lord. Who at my door is standing, patiently drawing near, entrance within demanding, whose is the voice I hear? Sweetly the tones are falling, open the door for thou wilt heed my calling, I will abide with thee. Door of my heart, I hasten, thee will I open wide. Though he rebuke and chasten, he shall with me abide. Sweetly the tones are falling, open the door for me. If thou wilt heed my calling, I will abide with thee. I was passing by a churchyard in the city when I saw a beggar old and gray. With his hands outstretched, he asked the folks for pity, and it made me sad to hear him say, oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, will the angels way up yonder, will the angels play their harps for me? My eyes are growing weary, and my feet are growing dreary, will the angels play their harps for me? Oh, a million miles I've traveled and a million sights I've seen, and I'm ready for the glory soon to be. Oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, will the angels way up yonder, will the angels play their harps for me? Will I ride up to the pearly gates in glory, in a chariot of shining gold? Will I see the folks who went up there before me when I'm safely gathered in the fold? Oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, will the angels way up yonder, will the angels play their harps for me? My eyes are growing weary and my feet are growing dreary, will the angels play their harps for me? A million miles I've traveled and a million sights I've seen, and I'm ready for the glory soon to be. Oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, will the angels way up yonder, will the angels play their harps for me? I am thinking today of that beautiful land I shall see when the sun goeth down. When through wonderful grace by my Savior I stand, will there be any stars in my crown? Will there be any stars in my crown when at evening the sun goeth down? When I wake with the blessed in the mansions of rest, will there be any stars in my crown? In the strength of the Lord, let me labor and pray. Let me watch as a winner of souls, that thy crowns may be mine in that glorious day when his praise like the sea billow rolls. Will there be any stars in my crown when at evening the sun goeth down? When I wake with the blessed in the mansions of rest, will there be any stars in my crown? Oh, what joy it will be when his face I behold, living gems at his feet to lay down. It would sweeten my bliss in that city of gold, should there be any stars in my crown. Will there be any stars in my crown when at evening the sun goeth down? When I awake with the blessed in the mansions of rest, will there be any stars in my crown?
Wind is like a rift, more up to end it my way. Wind